whatever reasons best known to her, Kangana Ranaut is staying away from the publicity and promotion of Rascals. The film's other glamour quotient, Lisa Hayden, is making the best of a solo female promotional status. We had a quick Q&A with the dusky beauty, Lisa Hayden.
I actually got it from David Sir had first seen me in Aisha, and he liked my work in Aisha, and I got a phone call. And after meeting him two or three times, he decided that I should play the character of Dolly. And that's how I got the role. I play a young, fun girl. She likes to have a good time. She's a bit naughty. She, in keeping with the wits of the other character, she's also a rascal herself. Ajay. He's a fantastic actor. There's so much to be learned from him as far as acting goes. Whenever there's a take, he's so spontaneous and fun, and you know, he constantly keeps you on your toes because you don't know what's gonna happen next. Sanjay, he's very supportive. He's also, you know, when you see him on camera, he has a very, he's got great comic timing, and I shot a lot of Shake It Saya with him. That was really nice. He really looks out. He has a great sense of fun. Again, he's the king of comedy, so he's very jovial. He creates a great work environment to work, and he's very supportive, he's very encouraging. He constantly gives you positive feedback, and he's a great director. I've known Arjun from before. He's a good friend. He's a very nice guy. Again, he's got a fantastic sense of humor, and I think he's a great actor to work with. Kangana as well, I shot with her on one day. I think I've always admired her work, even from from her gangster days, and I think that she's very professional. Shake It Saya is a track that was written by Vishal and Shekhar, and they've put a really, really catchy beat to it. There's a bit of hip hop, there's a bit of jazz. The choreography has been inspired by the Pussycat Dolls, Sierra, Lady Gaga, Madonna, stuff like that. And it took us 5 days to shoot it. It's my first item number, so I was a little bit nervous. But it's been getting a really, really strong feedback. I'm so excited people are liking this.
Well, this dusky damsel is sure making her presence felt in B-Town. We are rating it